Just built this hay feeder for the goats. Watched a couple videos on YouTube to kind of get some ideas. This seemed the simplest to me. Just some 2x2s, a little simple frame. And then we just use the welded wire to hold it around. A couple of 1x6s on the bottom. A little bit of gap for air. Pretty happy with it.